questions here with a pretty random stream, actually, even for me. You have to be a pretty hardcore Dreamcast fan to know this game, and even I am, and I barely know the game. And the game is Cannon Spike, which was released. Now, before you guys get too excited, an actual copy of this game goes for, like, I don't know, like $200 to $300. And, well, that's all I'm going to say. Getting into business here. I'm going to go ahead and check this out right now. This is Cannon Spike on the Sega Dreamcast. I love that beautiful Dreamcast booting screen. Alrighty. Yeah, this is a very unique game, very strange game, in that it actually is an assemblance, as you noticed, of a bunch of different Capcom characters. So, full confession here, I have played this game a little bit, just to make sure it worked. And, like I said, it's just a really, like, just kind of crazy game. I'm just going to go ahead and boot this up. So I played as him, like, every time. Okay. Playing as him now. Wow. Thank you. Oh, we actually got a viewer now. What's going on? Just in time to see me die. Well, thanks for joining us. We're playing some Cannon Spike right now. Seems to be the level I can never make it past. Hey! long name for whatever that thing is. That does not look good. This reminds me of Chaos 4 from the Sonic Adventure. A lot harder? Oh, geez, I did not see those guys there. But hey, finally see what stage 7 is, right? Takes a lot of getting used to. Whoa, okay.
Hey.
Ah, game over for all that. Well, thanks for checking it out anyway, viewer person thing that may or may not even be in the room.
Yeah! ぶっ飛べ!
All that was to save a cat? I don't get it. All right, well, there you go. Some cannon spike for you guys. All one of you. How do I skip this? Or do I? Because I don't. Well, it's a nice song, anyway. Alrighty then.